What's up, everyone? Diamond Dust 132 here. Got some more King of Fighters action for you. not gonna lie, this is the third time I've had to do this. I keep running into technical difficulties in my video editing software. So if I sound a little exasperated, that's why. This is literally the third time I've had to do this. But to get on topic, as you can see, I'm playing some new characters. We got Hein at point, Luong second, Loveheart third. Now Luong isn't a new character for me. When the game first came out, that's who I was using. And on some of my older videos, you can actually see me using Luong. But Hein and Loveheart are pretty new. Like Hein, I guess I picked up yesterday. I don't know if picked up is the right word. But I was in the lab with him yesterday. And this is the first time I got to use him against a human being. Same thing with Loveheart. So as you can see, yeah, my Hein's going to work right now. But do not let this fool you. This is probably the best match I had with Hein. Like, ironically, the first one was probably the best. Because after this, it's a slippery slope. It's all downhill. So we take care of Clark, and I'm playing against one of my good PSN buddies, CriticalHit. So he used Clark, Kukri, and Kyo at anchor. So he's got the Kazekage Gaara of the Sand right now. I used to use Kukri. Yeah, if you see my old videos, the old team I ran with was Kukri, Luong, Alice. Kukri's really awkward to me, so I dropped him. Like, I thought he was costing me matches. Wow, did not get that punish. But yeah, I thought he was costing me matches, so I dropped him. Oh wow. That overhead was getting him at first, and then like he started wising up to it. Yeah, you can get a better combo than what I did. Actually, I didn't do any combo. I just did like the overhead until the dive kick. But yeah, I went to the lab after I was done with this very, very long set. And I figured out you can do some cool stuff off the overhead. So wow, my Hein looking really strong. Like I said, this doesn't last long. Like, it gets bad real fast. I mean, it's not, like I said, this is my day two Hein, so it's like, to be expected. Yeah, don't expect anything amazing. Not yet, anyway. In other KOF news, concerning me anyway, I went to a tournament recently on Sunday, Mix-Up Monthly. It's a little tournament they have, almost every month here in Chicago. You know, King of Fighters is one of the game. I also entered Street Fighter. I did okay in Street Fighter anyway. I went 3-2. I almost got out of my pool. I just lost in losers finals of my pool. Ran into that Laura Vortex. That was fun. King of Fighters, on the other hand, different story. I went 1-2. Lost my first match. Won my second. Lost my third. I was very disappointed. Because I went to the Mix-Up Monthly last month. I did 2-2-1. Like, I won my first one, lost my second one. No, I'm saying that wrong. I lost my first one. Wait, damn, what the hell happens? No, I beat the first dude, beat the second dude, lost in... No, I went 2-2. Well, I'm saying it wrong. Yeah, I went 2-2. Yeah, I won the first two, then lost the last two. So this month, I went, 1-2. I lost the first one, won the second one, lost the second one. So yeah, I was very disappointed. And I lost to... And the guy who beat me, he always beats me. That's what... I was really salty. I lost to his Athena, so he eliminated me. I unplugged my arcade stick and just went straight home. I was just really salty. I usually stay just to see who wins, but like that day, I was really salty. Yeah, that guy's like my demon so far in King of Fighters tournaments. Like him and his damn Athena. I really hate fighting that character. Alright, getting back to the match. Pretty even so far in life. Yeah, once he wised up to the fact that, like, I was just mostly jumping in with Hein, he was doing much better. Like, he was killing me with air-to-airs. Yeah, he was just doing much better. This guy adapts really fast, too. Wow, and I whiffed that super again. I kept whiffing that super. It was so frustrating. It's such a good reversal super, and I just kept whiffing it. It's okay. We dropped 2 meter, but we get Clark out of there. even though Heim's like barely breathing. But yeah, I mentioned earlier this is my third time doing this. The reason being is that I screwed up and I kept putting the same matches in like twice. Like, I was getting confused, I guess. There's a lot of matches, so bear with me, yeah. I kept getting confused and putting duplicates of matches, so I'd be commentating, and I'm like, man, this looks really familiar. So about the third time it happened, I was like, yeah, I keep putting in the same matches. So yeah, I gotta redo all my commentary now, that's fun. This video's like an hour, so yeah, that's fun. But you know what, it is what it is. I should've paid better attention. Luong is in. My god, this woman is so good. I have not forgotten anything. That's what I thought was really funny. When I was playing, I was like, wow. It's like muscle memory. I remember all her combos, all her pressure, all her tricks. Look at that. Look, when I got Luong on my team, I'm not going to have any meter. That's a guarantee. She's taking all the meter. Yeah, she was carrying this particular squad. Like, Haim was kind of free. Like, she was carrying this particular squad. So we got some Kia's pressuring the hell out of me right now, and I just do a random sweep. And I get out of it. So now I'm going in. Wow, man. Do never do her sweep raw. Man, it's so laggy. Wow, dirty cross-up. Yeah, Ren in the that spin move in the air. That one right there. It crosses up. If you cancel her jump A from it. Wow, he's dead. No, he's not. I did level 1. Never mind. False alert. I thought I did level 2. I don't know why. If I did level 2, yeah, he'd be dead. Wow, just a one-up throw. That's one of the dirtiest mix-ups in this game. Because nobody sees it coming. Because you have to stop the run and then do a throw. So, like, nobody thinks you're going to run up and then throw. I believe this is the third match? I always lose track of these things so fast. Yeah, I think this is when his Clark just started going in. Like, I couldn't really do anything anymore. You know, I'm doing a really shitty job of playing Hind anyway. Wow, that was a good combo. Really good confirm right there. Wow, he would have had me again if... But, that command grab looks like it has slow startup. Because I hit a hard C and knocked him out of it. Just hit me with stuff, no. Wow, how did I not get a combo off that? Man, that's frustrating. I was dropping a lot of, not even dropping, because dropping implies that like I had a combo to begin with. Like I wasn't taking advantage of a lot of stuff at home. Yeah, I told, yeah, when, I swear I will only roll out of the corner. It's the only time you will ever see me roll. Wow, he would not get hit by that. Look how he dodged that projectile twice. I was trying to land it because it's so safe on block, so if you land it, then you get just a free mix-up afterward. But like, man, like he jumped over it, I think unintentionally the first time, and then he just hits a normal the second time. It's kind of funny. Now we got Luong in there. Yeah, she was putting in work in this look. Oh boy, there's that dirty Ren mix up. Wow, we just get the overhead, like the 100 frame overhead. It's so damn slow. It reminds me of like a Bookies from Street Fighter. Like just so slow ass overhead. She gets a lot off it though, so I guess it's kind of fair that it's that bad. But that's slow anyway. Oh, the Kazekage is back out there. Mr. Kukri. His combos are so awkward, like that's like one of the main reasons I drop him. Like I would just fuck up way too much with him. It would drive me crazy. Big combo coming up. Big combo. Oh, I love this combo. It does so much. Look how much damage that did, man. I tried to go for the tech throw, but I tried to throw too early, so he was still in block stun, so I just gotta stand C. Excuse me. I couldn't think of the move name. I mean the button. Like I'm pulling all nighter. It's like about 7 in the morning right now. Editing this video, doing this commentary. Very tired. So excuse me if I flub certain lines. Wow, did I run into that DP? You're gonna see that a lot. I was running into a ton of his DPs. Just like, literally running into them. Another cross-up Rin. Trying to pressure, as you can see. I've been working on my pressure. It's gotten a little better since the last video, I think. In my personal opinion. Still a work in progress, though. Just trying to open each other up here. Oh, got him. But I think I dropped this combo, because I screw up the input. Because I think the input is quarter circle forward, half circle back. So, I always screw those motions up. It doesn't matter what character. If it's quarter circle forward, half circle back, I'm going to screw up them with. It's okay, we got the win. On to the next match. We got our day two Hein again. Oh wow, I think I wanted a stand A instead of, no, crouch A instead of stand A. Like I did crouch B, stand A. It's got me in the corner, which is the worst place to be in King of Fighters, but I throw my way out. Yeah, being in the corner in this game is just miserable. Like, man, you just gotta start blocking. Like, what I do is I block, and then I just wait for, like, a gap in their pressure and then roll out. Finally hit him with that projectile back there, but don't do anything off it. Now we're just back to neutral. Nobody's hitting each other? Oh, I did it again, man. I knew I wanted a... You know, I think I wanted forward A, actually. I wanted the command normal. I think that's what's going on. I can't remember too good right now. Nice. Nice, I love that super. And we're just gonna mash on Crouch B to get Clark out of here. But yeah, I love his reversal super. It's so good. It's like a ghetto Geese Raging Storm. Like a Geese Rock Raging Storm, basically. It's got a big old hitbox. Like, if they jump towards you, that's a free super. And if you got more than one bar, you can advance cancel into his other super. Oh, yeah, he can't do nothing off his overhead outside of the corner, I think. I'm pretty sure he can't do nothing outside of the corner. Like, in the corner, though, like, man, he gets combos for days. You will see none here because my execution's bad right now with Hein, but yeah. I went to the lab after the set, man, he's got combos off that overhead for days. Just tossing that pocket sand at me. Wow, I try a max mode combo. From what I've seen, he doesn't get much off max mode, but I just think I'm not... Like I said, I haven't learned everything with him yet. I'm probably missing out on something, but from what I've seen, he doesn't really get anything off max mode. Luong, on the other hand... Okay. Don't get anything off of it. Oh, wow, the overhead. I think I dropped this one too, because I kept screwing up that motion. Oh well, I guess. He would have been dead, but, you know. Oh well. Keep chucking this pocket sand at me. And he's out of there. Yeah, she got easy combos, man. You just do crouch B three times into, like, Geki. And then you can super cancel the Geki into her, like, broken-ass supers that do way too much damage. Like, if they pass this game, I would not be shocked if they nerfed her super. I don't know, man, like, but that's all she really got, like, she only has, what, like, three special moves? I think? Three or four, so it's not like, she has a ton of options, so, like, I don't know. Like, you're supposed to just use Geki, basically, that's supposed to be your bread and butter with her. Oh, wow, that was such a good cross-up. I don't know why the combo dropped. Like, I would've been mad if I was him. That's just how it happens sometimes, though. Oh, did I just run into another DP? Was that what that was? Oh, her jump is so weird, man. She's just in the air for like 6 hours. It feels like she's on the moon or something. Wow, it doesn't take advantage of that. I should have been dead. I can do more damage now. Do not super cancel. Get it right there. Yeah, see, man, it's so important to kill people when you have the meter and you have the chance. Like, I should have been dead. Like, if he had finished that other combo, like, he would have been fighting Alice. As you can see, oh, that's the Alice I'm in, Love Heart. Speaking of Love Heart, I never got to use her right there. Because, like, he couldn't kill Luong. So I apologize to anybody out there that wanted to see Love Heart. Anyway, as you can see, we've switched characters. I've gone to my main team, though the way I played this set, I don't think it's going to be my main team for long. Anyway, I got Andy, King, Alice. He kept Kyo, but he switched out Clark and Kukri for Benimaru and Iori. Now he's playing Kyo Point. So we're just going to go right into the neutral game here. He did way better this set, but I think he just had characters he was more familiar with. Especially his Benimaru, you're going to see, man. His Benimaru is putting in work. And I ran to another DP, but he just runs into a DP too, so. Eye for an eye, I guess. Zoning with these fireballs, I'm giving him so much meter, but you know what? Screw it. I'll take the chip. Yeah, I just gave him 3 bars. That's the thing about fireballs and cough. Like, if they block your fireball, you give them so much goddamn meter. Comes Benny. TK Raijinken. I mean, Tiger and E Raijinken, excuse me. My fighting game lingo. I remember when 13 was out. I didn't really play 13. I tried to play it, but at the time, I thought it was, like, way too execution heavy. Because, like, when that game came out, that's, like, really when I just started getting started in fighting games. So at the time, I just thought it was, like, way too execution heavy. Anyway, when I was trying to play the game, I used to play the hell out of Benimaru. I loved him in that game. I love him in this game, too. I got some old footage of me playing him in this game. Not doing a good job of playing him, mind you, but yeah, playing him. Oh, great empty jump mix-up. Wow. You get the whole Maximo combo, but I missed the reset right here. Wow. The classic. He still kills me, though. After all that, he still kills me. I was going in, but I let him roll out of the corner. And it ended up being Andy's downfall. And my ear is ringing. I don't know why. Oh, nice. Man, I wish he did that more. Oh, wow. I tried Desperation Wake Up Super. But he doesn't punish me. Anyway, yeah, man, he sits on his meter a lot, in my opinion. I'm not one to talk, I do too, with certain characters, but, like, for anybody out there watching, I think one of the most important things, I think it's underrated about this game, is, like, do not sit on your meter. If you get a confirm, and whether it's super canceling or going into max mode, use that meter. Like, you can't take it with you. Like, it doesn't carry over to the next match. Use that meter. Alright, got some nice pressure here. I'm not gonna lie, I have grown to not enjoy using King. Like, I'm more than likely gonna drop her. Big damage right here. Iori does huge damage. He could have killed me if he had Climax canceled, but, like, I don't blame him for not doing it. Because he's still gotta go against Alice. I try another Wake Up Super. That's 4 bars I've wasted on that super. Anyway, going back to King, man. Oh. Wow, okay, I guess I really wanted to make sure he was dead. I canceled the super. Anyway. I don't know. It's not that I don't like using King. It's just that, like, I think I do her a disservice when I use her. Like, she was a liability this whole set. Like, don't let that last match fool you. Like, she was, like, a liability this whole set, in my opinion. I'll probably just end up dropping her. Cause I'm just, like, not having fun using her. And it's not like she's designed weird or anything. It's just me. And I run into another DP. Wow. Wow, another DP I run into, man. I should have put a counter on this video, how many DPs I run into. It's crazy. Trip guard anti-air. Man, you don't see those. I don't see those too much. Oh, he's going for a big combo here. Big damage. I think he wanted super and it didn't come out. I think. Or maybe he didn't notice he just got the bar. I don't know. Wow, DP for no reason. But, like, he doesn't Doesn't get a huge punish. Oh, big combo and he's gone. Yep. He could have killed me. I don't think he, I don't know. I don't think he reacted to that DP right. Oh boy, here comes Benny again. I'm just going right in, huh? Like, fuck the life this is, man. I mean, I'm gonna die anyway, I might as well go in. Wow, he kept doing that. Like, he would do a jump in, I would shoot a fireball. He would go right past the fireball and just kick me in the face. It was so weird. I was like, what is his jumping attacks have, like, projectile invincibility? What's going on? Here comes King. Yeah, I think the longer the set went on, the worse my King got. That was nice. Good mix up. Oh, he was killing me on air to air. That's one thing, this whole set. Like, no matter what character we were using, he was killing me on air to air. I'm not good at air to airs in this game because I just don't think. I don't know. When I jump in, my mindset is like attack. I don't think, like, oh, they're going to counter my jumping. Well, that's something I gotta work on. Oh, okay, I'm spamming her sweep, because I just realized, not in this set, but like, I think yesterday, I realized you can special cancel her sweep. You can special cancel all the sweeps in this game, that's like nothing new at all. Wow, what was that? I could've killed him. What happens when I try to combo with King is my mind just turns into a blank canvas. Like, I forget, like, I know the combos, but then when it's actually happening in the match, I forget everything. And he kills me. Like, he should have been dead, but, you know, I screwed up. It's like I said, man, when you can kill somebody, just kill them. Shit like this won't happen. So now it's Alice, 2-on-1. That kept happening during this whole set. It was just Alice, my goddamn self. I'm sorry, Alice. I kept putting her out there to the wolves. It's okay, I killed Benny right there. Didn't lose that much health. So I'm about to get full health. So basically, we're back to even. It's gonna come down to who's the better player. Oh, I think he meant fireball. He didn't mean DP or anything. Wow, the one time I use Alice as a blowback. It's really good, it's just like it hits at an awkward angle. Like she kicks out for some reason, it's weird. Good DP. I'm jumping way too much. Here comes, oh wow, here came the pressure, and then, he screwed up his inputs. Yeah, Iori, when he's max mode and neutral, is not scary. Like, he can't really do nothing. Like, Mature, when she's max mode and neutral, oh my god, it's a fucking nightmare. Iori, though, like, not really. Same thing with Alice, though, like, she's bad and neutral, max mode. Whoa, that overhead, man, he got smacked with that a few times this set. But more than a few times, I should say. Yeah, her overhead's really tricky, I guess. I don't know. It don't look fast to me, but I've had people go like, man, that overhead's fast. How do you block that? I don't know. Anyway, I just ran to another DP. That's great. You know what? If it keeps happening, maybe we'll just have a DP count. Like, legit. Because it happens with me way too much. Alright, going on the attack with Andy. Got a nice life lead right now. Getting some nice pressure. I was, but he hit stand D. Yeah, got a nice life lead. Oh wow, he just hit me with stuff. No super? Wow, I'm getting lazy, I guess. Like, he should be dead, but no super. We're just a random DP, but he doesn't take advantage of it. Yeah, I could have lost a whole bunch of life. That's how it goes sometimes, man. Sometimes your opponent does you a favor. With their execution, or just lack thereof. Here comes Benny, man. His Benny is so good. That's the one time I think he dropped it. Like, otherwise, he was hitting that, like, for free. Oh, wow. I don't know what happened right there. Oh, wow. Just throw away the match, man. I kept doing that this whole set. Not even with Andy, with King too. Like those wake up supers, man. Just throwing away meter, throwing away the match. Sometimes you just gotta block. Like, it's hard, but like sometimes you just gotta take it and block. Good punish. I should not have raw tornado kick. You should never raw tornado kick. If they block it, you're dead. They get a full punish. Oh, of course I just say that and then I do a rock tornado kick. Hit him. Oh, that was bad. Oh, he got hit by it. Wow, that was bad though. Like, that super doesn't even have that much invincibility for me to be like doing it on Wake Up. Alright, run right into it. That, wow, man, I'm trying to tornado kick again. Yeah, I just kept screwing up with her. Wow, got that. And it lagged right here. I specifically remember that. I was actually getting latency the whole set. I know it was on my end. It's not him. I think my tablet or maybe my phone. Just something in the background was downloading something, I think. Because I was lagging. Not even just against him, but against other people I played. It was nothing serious. It would happen like every so often. But like, that's what happens when you have shitty AT&T internet. It's usually flawless for the most part, though. But yeah, I think something was downloading. Anyway, let's get back to the match. That was a sick combo. Vinnie Maru's combos are so sick. He dropped it, but you know, he still did plenty of damage. Okay, Vinnie Maru's max combos are so sick. I just hate doing them because I can't. I never do the motion for the ES commands for it. Oh boy! Oh, I rolled, okay. I only got hit a little last bit. That's good. I didn't take any chip. Oh man, overhead gets him again! And Alice is, man, she's hanging on her last legs. I don't remember if I win this one. Oh boy, I don't even have half health, man. Whoa. Man, the overhead gets him again. But I dropped the combo, man. I messed that input up. I wanted the super. Alice is going in, empty jump. I don't mess it up this time! Big damage. And suddenly, man, have I even got touched? Man, I brought that back somehow. Like, did she even get touched? Like, man, that was crazy. Man, Alice clutched it out so many times for me in the set. Like, man. That's the one character I think I will never drop. Like, man, she's gotta be on my team in some shape or form. Oh no, wow, I'm just throwing away. Look at big damage right now. Boys and girls, just block. Only DP when you absolutely certain it's gonna work. And the thing about his DP, I just ran into another one. Anyway, the thing about his DP is it's not even a DP. Like, it only has upper body invincibility. So like, you will get smacked out of it more times than not. So even after all that those shenanigans for me, I still win somehow. But we gotta go against Benny, which is no fun. Just going in. Benny's got such good buttons, man. Like that crouch, man, there it is, look at that pressure. Oh man, his crouch be so good. Like, it combos into max mode, all his bread and butters come off of it, it's got good range, it's safe on block, man. His crouch B is so good. He's got like Robert's got the same thing, they both got like good crouch B's. And like, his crouch B has been good since like, I think they put him in King of Fighters. Like, he's always had like the same combos. Oh wow, when I get smacked in the face. I literally have, oh, there we go. Oh, wow. He just kicked me in the face through my fireball again. Man, he kept getting me like that. Oh, my throat is starting to hurt, man. Like I said, I've done this three times. This is the third time. So I've been talking for like an hour straight. Just trying to get through this commentary. Oh, good combo. Man, that was a good confirm right there. He's going in. Look at this pressure, man. Damn. I'd be jealous. I'm jealous of this pressure, man. I wish I could pressure like this. Maybe one day. Walk up, throw. Maybe my pressure's not as bad as I think it is. Wow, what happened right there? I just ended up in the corner. Okay, big combo right here. And I dropped a... Maybe that was lag? I don't know. I don't remember. I know the first time was definitely lag. I don't know about that time. That's kind of funny. That would be ironic, though, if, like, I finally get confirmed with King. And, like, it lags every time. I don't know. Oh, still got Iori to deal with. And he's got 4 bars. Iori with 4 bars is very, very scary. Because he does so much god dang damage when he's got meter. That's why I don't get why people put him on point. It's like, dude, put him at anchor or put him at second. Okay, well, we actually get a full King combo, but we don't cancel the super or climax, which probably would have killed him. Anyway, going back to Iori, he does so much damage when you have meter. It's like, I don't get why people put him on point. It's just like a waste of me. It's like, put him at anchor, put him at second, like, let him have the meter, and then let him do his easy, like, 400, 500 damage combos. Like, if you have 5 bars, and you do a maximal combo, and you do his one super, and you cancel out the climax, it does, like, 800 damage. It's crazy. I forget what match this is. What number, I mean. I lost count a while ago. Go right into it. I'm just going in. Like, man, I'm just going in. I tried to throw right there and I did it too fast. Empty jump, nice, but I get lazy and don't do the super. Doesn't matter, he's dead anyway. Maybe he was better. Like, he was gonna die anyway. Maybe he was better than no super. I don't know. It's like, to me, it's like when you don't kill him, then you're just giving them the chance to, like, come back. So, yeah, I probably should have super. Oh, wow. Smacked me in the air. Rises across under my block. We're just poking each other. Wow, he went through my fireball again. Lovely. Oh, wow, okay, that was an interesting way to get rid of the fireball. I guess you could do that. Wow, a good DP for once? I guess even I can surprise myself. Good empty jump, and we're easy max mode, man. His max mode combos outside of the corner are so funny. You just do EX shoulder to EX shoulder, and it does like 300, almost 400 damage. I think it does do like 400 with jumping. No super, wow. I know that's gonna come back to haunt me. I know it is, because I could have killed him right then and there. Yep, I knew it. See, folks, that's what I'm talking about. If you can kill somebody, just get rid of them. I could have had a 3-on-1 advantage. Instead, we're 2-2. He's almost dead, though. I guess that's good. Oh wow, why did that stand up? Here comes some big damage! He got a super. I would've super. I would've level 2 actually, just to get me to half health. So I get him out of there. Yeah, he just sat on that meter right there. Yeah, I would've level 2'd in a heartbeat. Here comes big damage, Iori. Oh wow, I tried the empty jump. No good. Oh wow, he could have max mode, but you know what? Wow, he could have max mode off the overhead. I just would have did it for the heck of it. Like, when I play Alice and I do the overhead, I just do it. Even if they block it, like. Like, I know, like, their max mode neutral is bad, but, like. Just do it. I would have did it just in case. Oh, good patience by me. Wow. Like, I wait until he got up. Then I hit a button. Speaking of hitting buttons, I mean, I went against this crazy Kim player. Like, I might upload that footage, actually. I went at climax, and I fucked up the motion. Anyway, I went against this crazy Kim player earlier, man. I'm not even kidding. Every time I knocked him down, he would DP. So I kept getting smacked in the face, thinking, like, oh, he won't do it this time. He won't do it this time. He won't do it this time. I'm telling you, man, every time I knocked this dude down, he would DP, man. I think I gotta... I might upload it anyway, or like make a compilation of him DPing me in the face. It's so funny. Like, it's so funny how I'll just walk into a DP. It's not even just this game. Like, Street Fighter, I'll do the same thing. So I got a huge life lead right now. Try to throw him. He smartly tech. He's gonna chuck plasma at him now. This is smart. I'm giving a lot of meter, but that's the only thing. The only thing about throwing fireballs in King of Fire is like when they block. When they block your fireball, you give them a ton of meter. It's like, man, just kill him already, right? Yeah, I didn't want a fireball right there because I thought he would see it coming and try to counter. So I was like, I'm just going to play neutral, see what he does. Maybe I can beat him into doing something. But he stayed pretty patient right there. Impatience is a virtue. So he misses that max mode combo. Hit me with that air to air, though. Okay, yeah, good blowback in the air. I'm going in. Oh, he knocks me out. I corner myself, which is lovely. Just being in the corner in King of Fighters is just lovely. Oh, but he corners himself. And he rolled out of the corner smartly. Oh, wow. The DP for no reason, but he doesn't punish me. Like, wow. What was that DP about? Because he was nowhere near me. Oh, boy. Big damage. He could have super. You know what? No. I'm about to die anyway. Runs up command throw. I think I tried to. I don't know what I tried to do right there. Like, whatever I tried, that command throw beat it, so. Yeah. King time. Good punish. Oh, wow. Oh, I corner him. Oh wow, I'm just backing off, huh? Oh, he rolls out smartly. Yeah, so that's probably the best thing you can do. Wait for a gap or some sort of opening to just roll your way out of that corner. Because there's really no reason you ever want to be in the corner. You're gonna have a very miserable time. It's weird to see him use the meter. Oh boy, he thought he got me with something. Trying to run up and punish, but no good. Wow, I did a Street Fighter V shimmy right there. For those of you familiar with Street Fighter 5, that was for you, I guess. And we got Big Bad Iori. What am I even doing? What was that? Oh man, nasty crossover. Big Max Mode combo, and I'm lucky he only had one bar. He didn't get anything else off it. Like, no super or anything. And I sense I'm going to get air to air. I run into another DP. Yep, there's the air to air, man. I'm good. Like, when I'm about to die, I always jump. So, like, just air to air me. So, like, when I'm about to die, I'm like, I gotta jump and just do some damage. Oh wow, okay, he woke up with Bambi. Big damage! Once again, he only has one bar though, so. No super, thankfully. I'm way down on life. No overhead this time, he started mashing. Oh man, it's kind of a scramble right now. Oh wow, and he DPs for some reason. Maybe he meant fireball, but I dropped the combo. Safe shoulder? Well, it's not really safe. He could have super. He could do his Rambu, but I don't think he knows that. I don't think anybody knows that. I've never been punished on that move. Not with a super on the end. Oh, wow. That was beautiful, but he drops that combo. He should have won right there. Wow, and I dropped the combo. I think we're both getting a little jittery right now, looking at that life bar. Oh, wow. I get smacked with a stand R, but I dropped the combo again. That's a sloppy way to finish a match, but I guess I'll take the win. Yeah, I think we both started feeling the heat right there. So here we go again, man. This infinite suck. Like, we've seen Andy Keel so many goddamn times. Good combo, man. Oh wow, and I don't punish the DP. Man, I don't know, I react it later or what? I let him off with it though. Oh wow, trade with the DP. Oh wow, that was a good stand up by me. Good DP, I ran right into it, man. We gotta get that DP counter. We gotta get that DP counter going. Oh my god, we gotta get that DP counter going. Oh my god, I'm about to pass over. Max mode combo. Reset? Yep. Oh wow. Good reset. Yeah, I'm about to pass out over here, man. It's 8 in the morning right now. I'm on no sleep. I actually got some stuff I gotta take care of, so that's good. But for right now, let's worry about this. Finishing this video. Benny Maru comes out. Okay, just a full screen Zanny kit, and this is a punish. Yes, it is. Benny Maru players, if you are going against a projectile character and you have 3 bars and you see them throw the projectile, climax away. It is a free punish, as you just saw right there. Of course, I'm forgetting my matchup clearly, and I should not have done that fireball. And Andy pays the price for it. It's just the freest punch. Hey, it's totally worth the 3 bars because it does so much damage. Here comes King. Hopefully, not going to embarrass herself again. Oh, wow. Bit of a scramble right there. Good combo. And wow, my wake up super actually works. Yeah, you don't get all the hits on that if they jump, but it still does really good damage, so it's kind of irrelevant. It's actually a good wake-up super, it's just you have to actually assume they're gonna hit a button. Nasty cross-up right there into a max mode combo. He could've got a little more off that if he had just super canceled. Maybe he's trying to play that meter though. Oh wow. Like I said, if I'm gonna die, I jump. I can't help it. I got air-to-air again. Yeah, I'm jumping way too much. I gotta tone down on that. Like, if you're gonna jump in this game, well, it depends who you're going against. Some people, they just have no idea how to answer here, so jump away. But I guess guys like this, when they know you're gonna do it, you just gotta be smart about it. Wow, he got hit by that. Anyway, you just gotta be smart about it. You gotta pick your spots. And Alice's DP trades is good for that. It's a good for nothing DP. I think it's worse than Andy's. At least Andy's tricks you into thinking it's good. Like, Alice's, on the other hand, is a complete piece of crap. Like, even when you guess right and use the right version of the DP, it still trades. It's like, there is no middle ground with her. Oh wow, another air there. Oh, I try to get that cross up. Oh, I dropped the max mode combo. He does not drop it on the other hand. Yes, he does, because there's no super. Oh, wow, baits the DP. Do I get a punish here? Yes, I do. Don't drop the super this time. Big damage. Look at all that damage, man. She's just perfect in the second slot or anchor, man, because like, when she has meter, she does so much damage. Not Iori levels of damage. But, yeah, she's really good at anchor a second. And he blocks the overhead, but I get the tick throw, and I think I'm gonna win by chip. I'll take it. Not the prettiest win, but I'll take it. Okay. Okay! I got obsessed with stand C for some reason. Did it, like, fight? Oh, I did it again. Wow, I did it, like, 6 times in a row. It's actually not a bad normal. I don't know why I don't use it more. Look at this pressure. Whoa, sometimes I can pressure. But he blows me up for it. Not block it high. He's on the ground. Did not DP that time. I would have ran right into it. Big max mode combo. Do I get the reset? No, I don't. That's a shame. And he's just going to throw me on wake up. Sweep. Tries to go high, I block high. Back to neutral. Hits me with a sweep. Oh wow, he's just throwing those records up. Hits me with that blowback, and I DP for no goddamn reason, and this is probably a dead Andy. Nope, he dropped it. Nope, dead Andy anyway. Okay, run out throw. Yeah, I told you, man, nobody, even me, I don't see run out throw coming. Nobody ever sees it coming. And here comes King. I think this is the first time I've been down. No, no, it hasn't, never mind. I was gonna say something stupid, never mind. See if King can just get him out of here, or if I screw this up. Oh wow, I'm not blocking low. Not protecting my feet, people. Oh wow, got me high. Drops the combo though. I don't punish. Misses the command throw. I do a raw tornado kick. Bad idea, and I'm about to take big damage right here. Yes, I am. Good job on that punish. Wake up super for no reason. Ladies and gentlemen, this is how you throw away a character. You do like three or four stupid things in a row. Wow. King goes down, and Alice is 3-on-1, ain't it? Sure is, man. 3-on-1. I don't think even Alice can do this. I could take down maybe two characters, man. 3-on-1, man. He comes in with a big combo. Not looking good so far. DP actually works. His DP misses. I think KO's out of there. Yes, he is. So, man, my DP works. His doesn't. KO's out of there. We're still in trouble. Let me see how much life we're gonna get back. Almost all of it, yeah, not bad. But basically on even footing. So, man, Alice gotta work ahead of her. Good, man, big damage right here. Oh, he should've supered, man. He's missing out on some of these supers. Especially when it's the last character, it's like, why not? Like, she's gonna die anyway. Oh, big damage right here. Oh, I dropped the combo, man. Alice's look, man, she's looking bad right now. Oh, tech throw, beautiful. Friday overhead, he blocks. I go into max mode. Oh, good prediction. Who do I jump? Just get smacked with that for no reason, I don't know. Got me, man, I tried to fish low. So that was good. Okay, as you can see, we switched characters once again. He is... He's got Diamond on point, he's back to running Clark, he's got him second, and he's got Yori still at anchor, and I go back to Hind at points. I got Terry in the middle, and I got Luong at anchor. I forgot to mention, I kinda have a Terry now. I was working on him last weekend. I didn't use him at the tournament, because I knew he wasn't ready. But, yeah, man, he's a blast to play. Now, who am I kidding? This whole game is a blast to play. But Terry in particular is really fun. Because Burn Knuckle, for whatever reason, SNK lost their mind and made Burn Knuckle, like, not only is it safe in this game, you can get in with it. It's like Andy Zanyakin, basically. Like, I don't know what SNK was thinking. So we got Diamond, that's the character you don't see too often. Hits me with that, man, that projectile. It's not really a projectile, I guess it's a ground pound, I guess. It's anti-projectile, though. Like, if you think they're gonna throw one, you just do that. Man, he hits me with the sickest anti air, man. Clearly I'm jumping too much. We got the debut of Terry. And immediately I burn knuckle, wow. Immediately. I use that burn knuckle. Oh wow, look, just a bunch of standing D's. And stand B will finish the job. Wow, I mean, right off the bat, burn knuckle, Buster Wolf. Here comes Clark again. Wow, trade. I know I would have super too. Look at that burn. It's just completely safe. Like, man, it recovers so fast. So it's crazy, man. I'm used to playing games where, like, if you do burn knuckle on block, you're basically saying, kill me. Walk up, throw. Getting this pressure right now. Oh, I dropped the max mode combo, man. I'm still working on that, ladies and gentlemen. Now, EX burn knuckle is not safe. EX burn knuckle is basically like burn knuckle from the other games. That's weird, because EX moves in this game are usually safe. So that's interesting. Oh wow, good blocks by me. Good stand up. Safe burn, Michael. Wow, I mean, I'm like pressuring afterward. Man, standy anti-air finishes off Clark. Terry is so good in this game. Like, he's so fun. He's so good. And just look at that hair. That beautiful ponytail. Alright, so we got Iori. 2-on-1 situation. Let's see if Terry can just finish this off without LeLong having to come in. Not looking too good right now. He's got meter, but man, you know what? I don't know if he dropped the combo right there. Or if he just wanted to save it. Maybe he wants to save it for Luong. Not a bad idea. And Terry gets dispatched without much effort. I'm not sure I even really touched him. We got Luong. Hopefully she can bail us out here. No, my controller didn't break right there. I was just trying to wait and see what he would do. Oh wow, and I thankfully recognized that I didn't touch him and didn't max mode. Do confirm a level 2 super here, big damage, look at all that goddamn damage. Try to get a cross up. Level 2 super again. See, dead? Almost, damn, that does so much damage. Run up, crouch B finishes that match off. Got Time versus Daimon again. Forgot how bad my Hein is. Didn't really want to be reminded, but I had the nerve to pick him again. Oh boy, this is a long set, 15 minutes in. Just playing neutral right now. Nothing big happening. Wow, I don't know, that was a ghetto frame? Not a frame trap, right? I tried to run up. Oh wow, I did it again, okay. No Maximo cancel. I had to confirm. Yeah, my Hein's just really not good right now. I'll work on it. Because he's a fun character to play with. It's really not good right now. Daimon with a double roll. Wow, and I don't cancel that into anything. I could have canceled that in a super and just killed him. Now he gets a super. Wow. That's not instant, as you can see, ladies and gentlemen. Like, I reacted right, but that super is not instant, which kind of sucks. Maybe the level 2 isn't, maybe the level 1 isn't. I don't know the frame data on it. I'll get my hands on Hein's frame data. I'll let you know. Anyway, we got Clark versus Hein. And he is going in, gets the command throw. I'm on the ground, you don't want to be on the ground against Clark. You don't want to be in the corner against Clark. I'm kind of out, I guess, but I got no life and I'm dead. I think it's 2v2 now. Yep, Terry. Bogard is back. See if I can do anything right here. Got the bun knuckle. Hamburger bun knuckle. We got the same normal, that's funny. Like that little backhand. Try to walk up throw, he reads it this time. Hit him with a sweep. Missed the standee, get swept. Oh, does not take advantage of that. I DP out. Start throwing some projectile. Oh wow, he just threw me. He did that a couple times, reversal throw. Got me again, I'm on the ground. Oh, he's taking it to me right now. I'm just getting a lot of lucky sweeps in. Wow, look how fast Burn Knuckle recovers, man. Another reversal command throw, I gotta watch out for that. Wow, I tried a DP, so he just command throws me again. He kind of messed me up right there, I'm not gonna lie. Definitely got messed up right there. Oh, wow. Nope, drop the combo. So, 2-on-1 situation here. See if my Luong can bring this back. Oh, empty jump. Low, beautiful. You know what? I should have used one bar, but you know, he's dead. Fuck it. Like, what? The level 1 would have killed him, but you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna be sure about this. So, Luong doesn't take that much damage. I'll probably have full health after this. Yes, indeed. So, this is an even situation. He's got more meters, so I guess that's not right. I don't know what the hell I was trying to do right there. I think I was trying to bait a DP or something. Jumping over these fireballs. Get smacked by that one. Oh boy, no punish. Oh, I didn't... Wow, I didn't cancel it. I guess I didn't believe. Wow, didn't cancel the Geki. I guess I didn't believe. Trying to bait that DP. He does it! I run into it, of course. Really wish we had that DP coming. Did not cancel the super, I wonder why. Drop that combo too. Had a few chances to kill him. Okay, two throws. Three throws! Wow! I was kind of bogus for that. Three throws closes that matchup. Alright. Got a few more matches left. I think it's this one and then one more if I'm remembering correctly. Oh wow, that just flexes me right there. That move seems completely safe to find. It's the command throw, man. That's a violent ass command throw. He just chucks your ass, man. Oh wow, there it is again. Oh, super cancel. Hein is out of there. You barely even scratched the man. Yeah, I'll definitely have to go into lab with Hein. Definitely gotta hit that lab. Alright, Mr. Bogard is back. Probably gonna burn up. Yes, indeed. Straight to Buster Wolf, of course. Oh, wow, he just does that. Wow, DP works. Wake up, rising tackle. Empty jump. Max mode drops the combo, of course. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I know you want to see some Terry combo. Try to empty jump. He's blocking. He goes high, drops the combo. Back to neutral. Chucking power waves. Pressuring. Look at this pressure! Wow, man, Terry's got some good pressure. I'll give him that. He was not ready for the throw. We got Clark. 2v2 situation. He's got the life lead and the meter lead right now, and I'm just chucking power waves. Going in now. Go high, going low, and then going everywhere. So back to neutral. Chucking more power waves. That was supposed to be a hop. I screwed that up. It was a full jump. More bun knuckles. Empty jump. Do I get a combo this time? Reset. Okay. I respect that. I don't remember doing that reset. Oh, wow. Look at that spacing. You know I want a power wave. You know I want a power wave. Oh, wow. I did not confirm it. Big punish coming up. Gotta confirm the combos, ladies and gentlemen. Big damage, man. Think I just lost Terry. That time I did confirm, thankfully. Wow, reversal command throw, man. You might need a reversal command throw counter too. I just run into my own demise sometimes. And Luong, she's got a bail us out again. Oh wow, he just rolled into a command throw. Man, I was not ready. I think he tried it again right there. I really think he was going to do it again. But we close it out with a level 1 super. And I'm going to get all my life back, so we're going to be even in terms of life for this last round. Oh, wow! That was so dirty, man. I dropped that combo, though, man. I think it lagged right there, if I remember correctly. Cause I did that one move way too late. I think it lagged right there. I'm not just saying that. Like I said, it really was late, some late move. Nothing serious. It would just pop up like every now and then. And that'll close out Iori. Can't drop that. Here we go again. Time. I'm on. I was never comfortable with this particular method. Mostly because I can't use Hein right now, of course, but yeah. Don't fight too many Daimons, so don't have no clue what you have to say. I'm yawning over here. Oh wow, I didn't, man, when that shit hits, you get like a free combo, basically. I didn't take advantage of that at all. Just get smacked in the face, smacked again, I'm on the ground. Get command throw, super cancel. Big damage. Yeah, Heim was pretty free. Like I said, that first match I had with Heim was probably my best. Like, he was pretty free otherwise. Going in, got him in the corner. Can we take advantage? Nope, we get anti-aired. Time's running out. Oh wow, that hit so goddamn meaty. Like, man, that hitbox is out there forever. So we got Mr. Bogard again. And again, I do not confirm the burn knuckle, man. Because what I do is I buffer the motion. So, like, if it doesn't hit, I won't hit the button. If it does, then I will. But apparently, I forgot about the not hitting the button. Hit him with that burn knuckle. Oh, well, super cancel, big damage. Big damage, man. Good neutral jump by me. Didn't get command through. We gotta get Daimon out of here, he's doing too much damage. There he is. So, but I lost way too much damage. Like, I almost died. That's bad. I'll get some life back, but like, not enough. Yeah. Oh wow, I had a combo. Didn't take it. Going back to zoning. Going back in. Messing up a lot of these hops. I'm getting a lot of full jumps when I want hop. Wow, I mean, he hasn't really touched this. I got the life lead now. I did not do that. That was an input error. I don't even know what the input for Power Geyser is. Good punish. Good punish. That might legit punish that every time. I don't know. Because he wasn't really doing it, so... I don't know. That'll finish him off. Got a max mode combo. Yeah, my Terry's... It's getting there. Gotta work on that Terry, too. I don't burn knuckle well. I was positive I was gonna burn knuckle again. Weird time to use a power wave, but I mean, I guess. He's not falling for nothing! Look at this! I'm trying to mix him up. Got him! Big damage coming. I love this combo right here. Look at all that damage! That was just two bars. Oh man, he baited the hell out of that. Does not get a punish though. I dropped the combo. Finish him off right there. Alright, I think this is all. Gotta watch more of my sick hind play. I mean sick in the negative way. Not the good way. Oh wow, okay. Weird trade. Yes, this is the last match, okay. Wow, hours worth of matches. Hope you guys have enjoyed everything so far. I'm gonna try to deliver more content towards you. Wow, I actually won with Heim, wow. I'm so used to being down 2-3 with Heim on my team. Wow, I whiffed that. Still gotta throw somehow. See, I'm desperately trying to use this projectile, man, but he's just dodging it, like... He's just dodging it, it's crazy. Oh boy, big damage. Misses the it lagged right there. Yep, it lagged right there, I remember that. I felt bad for him, I was tempted to, like, you know what, just kill me, but... That's what happens sometimes. Oh wow. Reversal. Do not cancel the super though, because I'm an idiot, I guess. Oh wow, this is gonna be big damage! Yes! Do not jump on Hind with meter, it's a bad idea. And wow, Hind takes care of two whole characters, wow. I couldn't even kill the Daimon like the last couple of matches. Now he's already down at Yorin. I promise you guys, this Hind's gonna, it's gonna be good. I got some stuff I learned in the lab after I finished playing this set. Can't wait to try it out. Bad DP, but I even worse punish. No max mode, wow. Okay. Kind of a scramble right now. Good stand up. Nope, wow, what is going on? Man, I'm missing a lot of punishes here. And he takes care of Hind. I think I could have had him, actually. The next couple, I could have confirmed into his level 2. And it probably would have killed him. But, maybe Terry can finish the job. Oh wow, I could have ended it, but like, I was kind of shocked I actually hit him with that. So like, I panicked and did EX Burno. He should have been dead, but you know what? We'll work on it.